Saturday morning, clearing the board from yesterday, and now we're going to plan the day's workout. Sweaty Saturdays in full effect. Right, I'm starting the day off with some clean grip SOTS press. Gonna do 3 sets of 5 reps at a lightweight. Next part of the clean work for the day, we're going to be doing a clean complex. We're going to do 1 power clean and the 1 hang squat clean at about 65-75%. That's the clean complex is done now. I dropped my pen down through all the 20 kilo plates, now I have to pull them all out to try and find it. Some back squats next. That's the back squats finished. That's everything done now for the day of a workout to do. I'll probably do that now with the class. Maybe I'll see what we're like for numbers on teams. If they're short for a team of two, then I'll jump in and do it with them. If not, I'll just leave it.
odd number. Don't fuck your mama. Why is that a song fucking wild?
It in teams of two, what we had to do was we bought in first of all with a 2k row, split that however you like in your teams. Then you went into four rounds of three pull-ups plus three toes to bar. We did eight rounds of that as a team, you go, I go. Then we went into 10 bear complexes. Again, that would have been five each, you go, I go. So we did four rounds out in total. The cash out then was a 3k row. And the one round of a bear complex was one power clean, one front squat, one shouldered overhead, one back squat, and one more shouldered overhead. And the RX weight, that was 60 kilos for the men. That's all the fitness and training done for the day. Now we have a wee bit more housework to do. Starting to paint. Now, my track record of painting is not great at all whatsoever. The last time I was painting must have been, I'd say it must have been 12 years ago, whatever. It was a long time ago, anyways. And Mommy and Daddy happened to be away on holidays at the time. So I decided it would be a great idea to paint the house for them. I started painting the house anyways outside, this kind of an orangey colour. I don't even know what kind of colour it is now, thinking back. It was like a peachy orange kind of colour. Next thing, yeah, halfway through, I had the ladders out and I had about half the house painted. Maybe not even half, maybe like a third of the house painted. It was just a rough looking set away. But the boys landed and seen was I going for a pint. And that was on a Friday. And needless to say, I just let her sit as she was and went in for a wee of pints and never came back near it. Mammy came back and Daddy came back from holidays and the house was an absolute mess outside and the ladder and everything was still sitting on the front of the house up halfway. It was that bad that Mammy was nearly in tears thinking I had the house destroyed. So my track record in painting isn't great, so hopefully this one's a bit better. So I had to stop, but I got the majority of it done and I wasn't too bad, so I think that'll leave for the day. See you tomorrow in the next one. Good luck.